Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Ceiling Design for Living Room. We make videos on wall ceiling design for houses and bungalows. If you want to decorate your house, then you should definitely subscribe our channel and also join us our other social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. All the links are there in the description. For more information, you can visit our social media platforms. How to match colors with pink? We will not bore you with full lesson on color theory. Instead, let us point you to the color wheel. It is a simple enough guide that helps you identify a few key concepts. Complementary colors, also known as contrasting colors, analog colors, and the triad and rectangle color schemes. Complementary colors find pink on the color wheel. Now find the exact opposite, that pink's complementary colors. The complement each other because when placed side by side create balance and harmony. Analog colors. When creating a strong colors platform, one of the easiest things you can do is to make a combination of house analog colors. There are the colors to left and right of your chosen room. So far pink, that red and red-orange. Their colors are close enough to each other that it does not create a jarring effect when placed together. This is a white shade of pink, like blush, old rose and a baby pink, all go well together. Triad and rectangle color scheme. The triad color scheme combines three colors of equal distance from each other on the color wheel. An example would be pink, blue and yellow for the rectangle scheme. Simply imagine drawing a rectangle on the wheel. The four corners represent your color slate. For example, pink, red, orange, blue, green and indigo. 10 colors that may match with pink. Pink and blue, green and pink, dusty pink and a dark brown, gray and baby pink, hot pink and bright yellow, old rose and black, lush pink and aqua, orange and pink, dark pink and purple, light pink and gold. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.